First of all, why would a shower be in a bedroom? Okay, the shower should be the least of my concerns. Is this woman about to get cooked? Looks like she is. Why is another human being stored under the counter? This is not a normal bedroom. How are you gonna peacefully use this toilet without flying off of it?